Welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to install the current Java version on Windows 10. Let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Oracle Java and press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible. Click on it. Here is the official website. Click download Java. Now different versions are visible. Here you can see JDK 25, that is Java 25 is now available. Go below. We want for Windows, so I'll click here. Now we will download the exe file. Here is the exe file. That is x64 installer for Windows. Click on it. The download started. Let's wait. We have successfully downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started. Click next. Java will get installed in the following location, that is under C drive. Keep it as it is and click next. The setup started. Let's wait. We have installed Java. Click close. Now let us set the path. Go to the location where we installed Java. It was in C drive. Program files. And here it is Java. Open it. Click JDK 25. Click bin and copy this path. Minimize. Now we will set the path. Go to start, type environment variables. Here click edit the system environment variables, that is click open. Under advanced, click environment variables. Now under system variables, double click path. Click new and paste the same path. We have pasted it. Now let us click OK. OK. And finally the last OK. We have successfully installed Java. Let us verify. Go to start, type cmd. Click open. Type the command java space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. If the following is visible, that means we successfully installed Java. Now to run your first Java program, refer to the link in the description of the video. With that, we have also mentioned a link to access our free Java tutorial. Thank you for watching the video.